57 teenagers came to Wrenn's sixth form in search of qualifications.
Never, ever underestimate me.
Tough and uncompromising, Mr. Fraser is at the top of his game with his global empire worth £700 million.
I'm looking for a brain that's going to produce results. This is not a game. This is your future.
Is there any hope for this year's pupils?
Do you feel the pressure building?
Situation
possible.
I was
going to
be for Maya, I think.
It's going to be Esther Shamp, because he's a top note. Come here, Esther Shamp, come on, quick. Come in here. It's going to be Esther Shamp, because he's stacking racks and racks of money.
Did you make him?
He's got a Louis Vuitton belt.
I'm not wearing it.
He's not wearing it. Like, normally he has a Louis Vuitton belt.
So. I really want to say Jack Ford.
Honey. All the mother niggas lame and you know it now. When a real nigga hold you down, you supposed to drown. Bam. Bam.
Uh-huh, honey.
Oh, Brandon.
You gotta beg to Brandon, why are you?
Oh, hold on.
Brandon,
I'll suck
you up.
What?
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 Aidan,
hey,
that's a bit too far, mate.
Oh, yeah. Hello. Everybody's gone. Just me. Just me and the parrot will have a conversation. So what's up, parrot? So what's up? Maybe me and you should hook up sometime, parrot. Yeah? Kiss me. No? No? God damn it. I've got feather on my nose.
Gunshot, bullet drops, you just got popped. Music is my life, so hold tight. Don't question me, because you ain't live my life. Nah, you ain't live my life. You don't know, you don't know, you don't know me.
wishing you all the very best in whatever you do in the future. You've been great here, and I know you'll be very successful in whatever you do. Good luck with your exams. Bye.
Okay, Year 13, it's been great teaching you for the past 7 years. I wish you all the luck in the world and all the best for the future.
Year 13, hi. Oh my god, you're like so glowing. I can't believe it, the last few days. Alright, lots of memories. Some good, some bad, some very good. I hope you all do well. I hope you all have a nice life. I hope you all fulfill all of your dreams, and
hi everyone, just want to wish you lots of luck in whatever you go on to do, and I shall miss you all.
Goodbye, Year 13. Really going to miss you. Make sure you come back and visit us. Good luck in the exams. I'm sure you're all going to be really successful.
Yes, lots of revision, and then lots of enjoy yourself over the summer. See you soon. Bye.
Me again, just for a cheap treat, I thought I'd write down anything that is that's going to be relevant to my college this year. Good luck with exams.
26, right? I think you need to give me time.
Okay.
Because I'm autistic at the moment. Okay, so I probably sort of feel like expressing myself.
Yeah.
You're filming, right? It's not.
No?
No.
Not yet.
Miss Ace, what can you say about Year 13's performance over the last 2 years?
I think they've been a fantastic year group. They're really positive and they're enthusiastic, and they've put a lot of hard work in to all of their studies.
I completely disagree. They are so lazy and they do no work at all. I don't know what you're talking about. You've gone mad.
No, I disagree. I think they've been fantastic. I don't know what you're talking about. I think we're going to have brilliant results. You know, they've been studying all the time in the common room.
Have they? When?
Yes, all the time.
What, when I've seen them in there having toast and having a nice
chat?
No,
they don't. I think that's just in the morning.
Okay, okay. I've heard all I need to hear. I've made a decision.
Hello? Yes, Mr. Fraser, I'll send them right in. He's ready to see you now.
Well, we've come to the end. You're all.
How did that girl even get in here? Do you see her? She's so short and that dress is so tacky. Who wears cheetah? It's not even summer. Why does the DJ keep on playing Summertime Sadness? After you get out of the bathroom, can we go smoke a cigarette? I really need one. But first, let me take a selfie. I want to look tan. What should my caption be? I want it to be clever. How about living with my bitches, #live? I only got 10 likes in the last 5 minutes. Do you think I should take it down? Let me take another selfie.